before you know just where you are, you're in an Irish pub.
They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too, they got four of them in Sydney and a couple.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm your host, Glenn Samsalone, hence the GSS, and videos is what I do. And in this video, I'm going to talk about my plan that I've got for my my back shed in my back garden there. I'm thinking of making my shed into a bar, alright, by on the side of the shed, alright, the side wall. I'm thinking of cutting out a square, alright, but using what I've cut out as doors, so getting some some hinges, some really nice hinges to go on there. I want it to make it like into two doors, so hopefully, fingers crossed, hopefully it works. I would give you a picture, but I haven't got a picture of this at the moment, so there will be more videos talking about my bar, and I even do a video as I'm making my bar. So you get like a a built-in thing, so it's like when the bar's getting made, you know what I mean, each time the bar's getting made, because my back shed, my bar's gonna be also my back shed, my garden shed. I've also got to put like a curtain rail up and have half the shed with my old garden tools and that in, and then put like and close these black shed, these black curtains over to hide them, so when I'm using the shed as the bar, you can't see my tools, but yeah. So there'd be like a black curtain behind, so I can't wait. So I've got the name for it already. It'd be GSS Videos Bar, which I just show you here. I've got a picture of the bar, which I'm hoping to get it made next week. Look at this. Hang on. Live means so annoying at the moment. There. Can you see that? See that? The GSS Videos Bar. Beer garden. Plenty. Proudly serving whatever you bring, alright, and then landlord Glenn Sam Sloan. As you can tell, Glenn Sam Sloan is GSS Videos. Alright, I will put that on the back, on the green screen I've got here, so you can take a bit of time. Alright, so until the next one, next video, take care. Take care, look after yourselves and each other, and the next time you're out and about after the coronavirus is cleared up, obviously, make sure that you help and support anyone that may need your help and support. It's always nice to be nice. Okay, farewell my friends, bye bye.
Wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub.